I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
Great job. Oh, I'm for the night vision. Floyd Money Mayweather by Mubarak Muhammad. Muhammad Mubarak. Great job.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate that.
Is that a gift for him?
No.
No? You just want him to sign it, or are you trying to sell it to him?
We'll see what happens.
Yeah.
Why do you need a six wheels? Like, he's going to Fallujah, he's going to Battlefield?
Yes.
Not practical. So Sophie, let me ask you this. We were here, you had a privilege to watch Floyd Money Mayweather train. It's his last, one of the last workouts of his career. He's retiring after Saturday. First of all, how do you look? He's getting ready for Conor McGregor.
I thought it was amazing. Like, I think it's more special because you know it's like the last one and everything he does.
And you get to be here and see it.
Yeah. It's kind of sad as well, like the end of
an era.
No, yeah. And so many people came.
And how, yeah, it was packed. There was hundreds of people in there. He was excited. He looked good. It was a short workout. It wasn't the usual 2-3 hour workout.
Yeah, short one. They went for a run.
For a run. How do he look to you? He's fighting Conor McGregor. I mean, you were at the press conference today as well.
Yeah,
if I'm
was... Okay. Press conference was pretty tame. I thought it was quite like.
I was disappointed. I expected fireworks. I thought they're gonna.
I don't know whether it's because there's obviously just it was closed, so there weren't all the fans there, which I guess. And when people are cheering and encouraging, it gets.
And yelling out weasel and stuff.
Yeah, it gets more heated.
Booing. That's true. They should
but
have let fans.
Floyd looks like.
He's focused.
As good as ever. Like. You know, of course you're going to be. If it's the last one, you're going to make sure you're as good as your first one.
I was very impressed with him today. He looks ready to fight tonight if he had to.
Oh, yeah.
And then he has this brand new Lambo that he bought today. How's it going? I am looking for Robert Easter Jr.
Hey, he ain't here, but I'm here.
I know you are. I know. We talked last time.
Where the contract at? I signed it. You got Mikey on
game. He wants Mikey Garcia to fight his nephew.
I'm going to sign the contract.
You're going to sign the contract. Robert Easter Jr., the 135 IBF champion against Mikey Garcia at the WBC.
I know the Republic, man. I can sign it for him. I can make it happen, man.
You could do it. I heard you run stuff. You're the boss. That's what they told me.
I'm the boss. I'm going to make it happen, man.
Okay, Mayweather McGregor, give me your prediction.
Oh, man, Floyd going to knock him out about 6 rounds, man.
Sophie, he said 6 rounds. What do you say?
I feel like it could happen between...
She said 6 to 8. So both of you guys may be right. Stay tuned. Shout out to Robert Easter Jr. Is he coming out for the fight?
I'm not sure. I don't know.
But you'll be there.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Of course you would. The mayor of Toledo, Ohio. FuseReport.com, Basic Bike Reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FuseReport.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Setback. Take a step back, now it's Ellie Setback.